once-in-a-lifetime scoop for amateur cameraman Frank Mills from Oldham, he filmed the tragic crash landing of the Elizabethan freighter at Heathrow Airport. Six people died, together with the cargo of brood mares and foals being flown from France. We enlarged the 8mm film, and here you see it again.